सर, आई होल हार्टेडली वेलकम द यूनियन बजट फॉर 2012-13 इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय आवर फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर. दिस बजट इज़ नॉट जस्ट ए रिडल ऑफ फिगर्स. दिस बजट इज़ फ्रेम्ड कीपिंग इन व्यू द इकोनॉमिक क्राइसिस विच इज़ थ्रेटनिंग द कंट्री. इट has covered a wide range and all the problems were kept in mind while framing it. We should all realize and remember one thing, that when this government came to power, the economic condition of the country was very bad. Taking into consideration the resources at our disposal, planning the allocation of funds is not an easy job. It will not be an exaggeration if I say that it was a Herculean task for our finance minister. If we think unbiasedly, each one of us will support this budget. Sir, we all know that 80% of our population lives in villages. Social and economic conditions of these villages should be improved. The farmer, whom we consider the backbone of our country, should be helped to come up economically and socially. This country should become self-sufficient as far as production of food grains is concerned. I am sorry to say that the allocation of funds to promote better agricultural production is not sufficient. As compared to the 2011-12 budget, the funds allocated for rural development are less. Rural population depends on agriculture, cottage and small-scale industries. So, it is necessary that we encourage cottage and small-scale industries and also help the poor farmers. Sir, the NRI funds are utilized only for industrial sector. If they can be invested in some irrigation projects also, it will prove to be a boon to the farmer and it will help him produce more food grains, making the country self-sufficient in this area. It will also promote employment opportunities for many. Sir, in Andhra Pradesh, for the last 15 years, not a single irrigation project has seen the light of the day. In this context, I would like to specially mention the proposed irrigation project, which was conceived as a multi-purpose project to provide irrigation, drinking water, navigation and power. The estimated cost of this project in 1992 was ₹1675 crores, which has now gone up to ₹3000 crores. This project should be taken up as a national project. Sir, the farmer needs more assistance and help from the government. More subsidies should be provided for fertilizers, seeds, etc., so that the farmer can become self-sufficient and produce more. Backward and remote villages should be identified and funds should be allocated for their upliftment. There was a proposal for an aluminium project in Visakhapatnam. Sir, if started, it could create employment for at least 10,000 people. Through you, sir, I request the government to consider favorably the setting up of this project. Sir, I am happy that the price of gold has come down in the market. But then the prices of essential commodities are increasing day by day, affecting the common man. वी शुड ट्राई टू कंट्रोल दिस प्राइस हाइक. द गवर्नमेंट हैज़ इंट्रोड्यूस्ड पब्लिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन सिस्टम इन 1700 ब्लॉक्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री एंड हैज़ बीन लेइंग ब्लॉक्स ऑफ आवर कंट्री एंड हैज़ बीन लेइंग ग्रेट एम्फेसिस ऑन इट्स प्रॉपर इम्प्लीमेंटेशन. दिस इज एन एप्रिशिएबल स्टेप. सर, वेदर इट इज MGR और NTR, whoever may be in power should see that basic requirements of every individual are met fully. Rice and sugar are not only needs of the common man, food, clothing and shelter should be provided to the common man. If more funds are required to fulfill this, the government should make a provision for it. We should improve the condition of those who are living below the poverty line. Our aim is the betterment of the poor. So, more funds should be allocated for this purpose. Rural industries should be developed. The employment schemes should not remain on paper alone. Think of the khadi industry. The handloom weavers are committing suicide for lack of any source of livelihood. It is really a tragedy. Something should be done about this. Once there was a great demand for handloom cloth, but now people are crazy for the imported materials. The center and the state governments should do their best to encourage khadi industry and if need be should not hesitate even to give financial assistance. Subsidies should be given to them and marketing should be done through Janta distribution system. Both khadi industry and agriculture are important for the rural population. So if these are encouraged and proper irrigation facilities are provided, the unemployment problem will be solved to a great extent. Sir, government has taken steps to convert 6,000 kilometers of railway lines from meter gauge to broad gauge. This will solve the problem permanently and alongside create more employment opportunities. Such steps are encouraging. More rural development schemes should be introduced and funds should be allocated therefore. Otherwise, poverty will increase and the rich will be the beneficiaries.